Jesus Christ! What's up, guys? It's your boy, Patrick Greene, in my Demon's Reveal. Welcome. Today we are playing in Shadow Awaken. Seems nice game. Or should I say, spooky game? First person. It's been years. Okay. Michael? What? Your eyes, they're getting done. Dull. They hold power, a sight that cuts through. I didn't say the whole thing. I didn't touch it. You've seen them before, have you? Haven't you? Hey, yeah, that means game six, so I can read the whole part. The shadows, the whispers in the dark. My eyes, there are things unseen from most, yet you see their shape. The shadows hidden from the dark, but your eyes, they cut through it all the way to, what? To do what? It's because weak. Could take forever. What do you want from me? Why are you telling me this? My blindfold? Something like that? 3 minutes, good lord. The light, a light. Your eyes need the light. A light. Remember why you fear the dark, Michael? Watch out, the darkness. It breathes, it watches, it waits. Beware of what you're looking within. Lurk within. Oh. Oh, where am I? Oh, is this a party room? What's going on? What? Hello. I'll check that later. Yeah, that's great.
Children were engaged in play. Interestingly, the victim's older brother, who presently manages the establishment, was among those present. State police have expressed that the heinous homicide seemed to be connected to the incident that transpired a few months earlier. Following the revelation that the company's owner was responsible for the murders, the owner went missing, leaving his eldest son in charge of the company.
Hello, oh, that's weird. Let's get over here, jump scare. Okay, it's just a back foot. Hey, kiddo. Hey, kiddo. It's going out. What's this? Yep. Go get it. Gee. Bingo. See what's going on. Oh, I'm worried you'll be a jump scare. Hello? Oh, you. What? I have a flashlight. Oh, okay. Oh, it's possible. Object line plus line. Okay. I'm scared it'll be a jump scare. I'm moving my way, it'll be a jump scare. I mean, spooky thing that goes up to your face and yeah, that thing. Watch, it'll be like a thing blowing at your face and it'll be scary and you will like say, oh, scream. Yeah. That's tight. Oh, come on, you can check out drawers. Oh. That's fine. Here. Yeesh, look at the graphic design. This person had good taste. There's one. Oh. Oh. Wait, where? this room is like giving me chills. Like, I don't know what's going to be inside of this place. Dude, I'm going to be jump scared. I mean, honestly, I'm going to be jump scared. No. Where is it? Oh. Where is a flashlight? Hold on. Okay, what do you mean find a flashlight? Oh, this is a bathroom. Wait. Check. Wait, where you go? Okay, I am.
Follow the music.
Where's the music? I am definitely scared. Oh, where is it? I might. The music. Well, which music? You're all music. How else are you hearing music? Like me when I take a shit. I don't know what music she's talking about, or I know about it, it's just like following the music, like. Thank you. any better? Y'all are not very, like, good quality. It feels like playing real life. Playing like Call of Duty. Oh, probably or something. What do you mean follow the music? Object? Did you follow the music? Where? Where are the music? What music are you talking about? Like, where are they? I'm looking for every bathroom. Hello? Two of them, where's one more? I'm gonna be getting a little bit scared. What music are you talking about? A drawing. A trolley. Nice. You're not safe in the dark. Fire level guides, only from extra darkness, create sense to establish. However, some. Okay. Jesus Christ! What's that? Where's the camera? Chris here. Okay. my god. I'm very sorry, y'all. I'm just getting jump scared. I can make a part two. Like and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you next video. Peace.